what you see in science fiction, tech fiction, is very quickly becoming possible.
If you point the structure sensor out into the world, you're capturing the world.
It's like giving some sort of a superpower to average Joe devices.
We looked at how people were actually using the structure sensor, and we were able to refine almost everything with structure sensor Mark II.